Hoosiers will be able to enjoy the state's public waters this weekend with free fishing days. Indiana residents can fish the state's public waters without a fishing license. This weekend also kicks off National Fishing and Boating Week.